ശ്രീ ഗുരുഭ്യോ നമഃ. ഹരി ഓം. ഓം പൂജ്യായ രാഘവേന്ദ്രായ സത്യധർമ്മരഥായ ച ഭജതാം കൽപവൃക്ഷായ നമതാം കാമധേനുവേ. As you get ready to bring in the new year with your desires, wishes amongst sweets, drinks, fun, games with relatives and friends, besides long drives and holidays, it's time for you to pause, see and reflect on those poor, hungry, small children wearing torn, dirty clothes, begging for food outside the restaurants. That little boy with small hands reaching to clean your car in return for some money that you will hesitatingly give him without a warm smile. Those old shivering people huddled together trying to keep themselves warm without any warm clothes in the cold winter season. That small orphan child with a running nose licking the insides of the almost empty ice cream cup in the dustbin. Those people in far-off lands on the call of duty, serving the nation in harsh weather, giving their today for our peaceful tomorrows. Those who are busy keeping a watchful eye in our city streets so that we and our houses are safe. For the lonely, for the sick, battling life-threatening ailments, for each and every one of such people and more, including the farmer who doesn't say a word in return for the crops that he sends out to all of us to feed ourselves. Kindly say a word of prayer or remember them in your prayers. As you pray for your loved, near and dear ones, kindly also do remember to pray for such people, as they are the ones who probably need it the most. ഓം ശ്രീ ഗുരുഭ്യോ നമ. ഹരി ഓം. ഓം ശ്രീ കൃഷ്ണായ നമ.